Hunter's Field in Manchester in year 1819, when cotton folk of Lancashire in protest did combine. Corn laws had brought the crippling tax, the price of food near broke folks' backs. And satellites the smouldering flax, and it bristled many a spine. Salute once more these men of yore who were to conscience true, and gave their blood for common good on fields at Peterloo. The sound of marching feet, when workers 50,000 strong on Peter's Field did meet. In Mount Street from an upstairs room, the magistrates looked down with gloom and scoffed this rabble o'er the loom. Vengeance they vowed is sweet. Salute once more these men of yore who were to conscience true, and gave their blood for common good on fields at Peterloo. Then riot act were gobbled out at Parson Hay's command, for this here Rochdale vicar made with richest living in land. But folk at meeting never knew about riot act till bugles blew, and mounted redcoats came in view, their sabres in their hands. Salute once more these men of yore who were to conscience true, and gave their blood for common good on fields at Peterloo. These soldiers mowed folk down like flies, their sabres dripped with blood. They spared no man nor woman's cries, but pierced them where they stood. Many dead that day were named, and hundreds more were ripped and lamed. While tyrants watched unashamed, said it'd do them good. Salute once more these men of yore who were to conscience true, and gave their blood for common good on fields at Peterloo. For many a year folk struggled on till 1832. Reform Act come, corn laws were done, and food was cheaper too. John Bright and Cobden paved the way, and now where Peter's Field once lay, Free Trade Hall it stands today in field at Peterloo. Salute once more these men of yore who were to conscience true, and gave their blood for common good on fields at Peterloo.